Gas. Dead.
You see him?
Yep. That's a player. He's dead.
It's not required. Gotta be the terror group.
Alright. Where did we spawn? Not sure where we're at.
By weather station.
Okay. Well, let's go hit signal, I guess. Yeah. I'm not on the right screen. Thank you.
Yep.
I was pausing my music. Alright. Alright. Just go straight to the resort.
Yeah, let's do it.
If we get this stupid signal done, that'd be nice. Movement on my right. Bushes. Is that a voodoo? Yeah, we hear it.
Oh, your stream is paused.
What?
Your stream is paused on Discord.
Okay. All right, let's try to move. Just want to go up through the front.
Yeah.
And
mine as well.
Might as well. Probably just hit the west wing. There's no point in hitting colleagues because unless you plan on running all the way back down to the pier.
No.
No. Okay.
Mark it though.
I'm telling you, you don't have to mark it. It's just locate. You might double check. I could be wrong. It could be a different task.
Definitely have one that needs marking.
His colleagues is just locate the groups.
Yeah, needs it.
Gotcha. Yeah. Let's go this way towards the west side.
This truck too.
Okay. Go for it.
Is it not this truck? This one, it was this truck. I guess not.
Okay. I'm gonna go in and clear hallway, and then we're going straight for the staircase because 306 is on this side. One, two. Three. 306 is down here. Pretty sure 304, 305, 303, 306. Are you getting shot at?
I don't know where my bullets are going there, but yeah.
Scav or what?
Scav.
Okay. Yeah, things on the windowsill right there.
Alright.
You need a no scope?
Mm-hmm.
There's one in this bag right here on the bed. I gotta go to the roof now. We'll have to drop down on the second and run across. Get off me.
Kind of cool if you could kill the generator and kill the lights in here, or at least in like a specific hallway.
Right. Bunch of junk ammo in that one. Don't waste your time.
This one?
No, the one that I was standing next to. Bunch of junk in that box. AK-74 in that box. Alright. Let's quit pressing our luck. Path to lighthouse from here?
Yeah, let's do it.
Secure these two and then come back.
Guy to the left, I just heard metal. Where would you be running on metal right here?
Outside. The jump over.
Oh.
It's about the only place I can think of metal. Right there at the fence. Yep, get him. Nice. There's another one running. I hear running. There he is.
Dead.
I can hear him out there dying, but I heard running too, so I don't know if it's scavs or not. There's somebody running on snow outside. All right, you ready?
Yep. I might loot this guy.
Go for it.
Did you say you heard snow?
Yeah, I heard somebody running on snow.
Maybe I won't loot this guy. Might have a teammate watching his body.
Yep. I figured he was waiting for us to come out the door, though. Alright, let's try to secure what we got. At the lighthouse. Possible people at drone. Yes. Dead. Oh, you need scav kills, don't you? Sorry.
You're good.
I didn't think about the fact that you need scav kills.
There's a scav right here. Where did he go?
I think I head tapped him when I was backing up. Or he ran. I don't know where he went. He was staring at me when I was backing up. Looks like a broken leg. Ah. Get me out of here. Nice. Finally got that stupid signal done. You got a nice little PMC kill too. Look at you go, bud. Yeah, I only killed two scavs. Alright, signal is done. Insider, level 3 with Prapor. Oh, and I already have signal part 2 done as well.
Nice.
So complete that. Gives me scout. And signal part 3, which is all the jammers.
It's only PCBs.
You can craft them. Healthcare, turn that in. 4 siloes? Oh, Jesus. And then healthcare privacy part 3. Let's locate the van with the medical director on Woods. Take a blood. Oh, yeah, that's that one. Nice. He will eat a whole stick of butter like it's nothing.
Yep. That's what Bucky's does. Oh, let's go,
where are we? Oh, we're by the new area.
Oh, we are? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're like road to customs side. Right? Yeah, those buildings are...
The shoreline.
Oh, yeah, it is. You're right. Sorry.
Or house, whatever.
Yeah, alright, let's go over here. Oh, is it down in the muck?
Yeah, it should be right around here.
I think you meant on the other side. In the new area.
No. Let me check the map again.
Yeah. We're getting shot at.
Oh, he's off to our left.
Yeah. I don't see anything.
Shooting makes it sound like it's a scav.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm gonna check this map quick.
Yep, go ahead.
It should be in the swamp that is by the church.
Okay. I don't know if this is the best path, but
whatever.
We're already kind of committed here.
Oh, here it is.
Where?
It's off to our left.
Where's that scav? And I'm in the graveyard, and I'm in a bad spot. I'm going in the church. You see him?
Yeah.
Got him.
He's dead.
Nice little face tap for him. Okay, I see it now.
There it is. Nothing fishy about this.
Now, which way did you go to get over there without walking through the swamp?
I went along this way, yeah.
I'm in the swamp. Jump. Get out of the water. How am I in the swamp? I'm in the snow here, game. Do I have to walk all the way up to it?
Yeah.
Oh gosh, it's not fun. Now I have wet socks.
My little toesies are gonna freeze.
Mm-hmm. I just might.
Up to, resort?
Yeah. Go that way. There should be a couple more scavs along this way. Peek out at the drone area.
Need six more.
That's where those two were that we killed on our way out. We're next to the drone. Let you kind of lead the way a little bit.
Not too worried about it. We'll get it naturally.
Okay. Really, game? Well, the campsite's still here, though. Get him.
Well, that one of those tests are done.
Was there two down there?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Hey, you said you needed three more for one of them.
Yep. That first one's done, and then I just need four more.
Oh, that's the AKM. Yeah, that gets you the Zabralo.
Yep. And now I just have to finish this blueberry quest.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's get in there, I guess. Bring jammers?
Yep. I need to hit admin after this, too.
Yeah, I got you. We'll circle back to admin. I'm going straight to the roof. This is the worst one. So if we could get this one done, it'd be really nice.
Scav.
Yeah, they're down on the other side.
Oh, there's a player inside admin.
Where?
Fuck. There's another guy to the right on East Wing, right next to where you plant on that ambulance.
Gotcha.
I don't know where this guy is in admin, though. I just saw him drop the scav from there.
Did you drop your jammer?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah. Two scavs down here, I think. Yep. Two scavs down there in the courtyard. Yeah, there's another one to the left. Kind of towards the gazebo thing. I lost track of where he was running to, but... Where did he go? I don't know where he went.
Yeah.
Let's go back down.
Sure, we'll have to come back here anyway.
Mm-hmm.
He's coming up.
Yep.
Can't see this guy. He's outside.
Okay. The gunshots are walking.
The gunshots, suppressed SMG.
Come in here, you might be able to see this guy on the ground.
I don't see him.
Okay.
That might have been him.
You want to work third floor all the way down? Or do you want to go back down to second?
Second, I guess.
Okay.
Fuck is he firing at?
I have no idea.
This glass is broken.
Hello, sus.
It's fake. Whatever, sus.
Hmm?
Sus played the grenade sound.
Hmm.
Greetings, gentlemen.
Hello, sir.
Hello, sus.
You focusing?
We were.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. I'm cold. I'm
I don't know, but I'm good.
Another one?
Oh, just now. Got him. All right, shall we go to admin?
Let's do it. Oh, last one.
Yep, he's outside.
Where is he?
That part, I do not know.
You see him?
Yep, he's dead. Now you have to find another one. Watch we not find another one now.
I'll have to come back here anyway. I only brought two jammers. I could fit.
Okay. There's another one. He's in the playground over there. There's two. Might be players, actually.
They run in.
I just saw their feet. I don't know where they went.
Oh, yeah, I see him. That's a scav. Oh, no. It's a PMC.
Well, good. Hopefully he'll come in here and loot. On the first floor, and we can take him out.
Maybe there's scavs.
Oh, peacekeeping mission?
Yeah.
Yeah, he needs one more kill, but I just stole that last kill from him.
Oh.
Yep, bottom floor. Bottom floor. That's a player. He's dead.
Nice.
Don't, there's another one over there.
That's fine.
Yeah. He's inside too. He's just a little further back. Behind you. Is there a hole? There was a hole. Oh, it's on third floor in the second, because I got grenades. Where did you go?
You just walked past the room I'm in.
Okay. Movement.
You remember the shoreline raid we went last Friday when you got killed? You guys got killed by one guy that wasn't cheating. I got killed by one that was.
Yep.
Yeah, he got banned.
Did he? Nice.
Yes.
I was going to say, the one that killed us was commented on my YouTube videos.
Yeah, I think, yeah, Scotty mentioned that.
Oh, it's a scav. Go get him.
Hold on. There's somebody coming.
Yep. I'm gonna lob a grenade. Bunch of red. Didn't kill him though.
Is he coming upstairs?
Sounds like it. He's looting.
Like right below us.
Yep. They would hold what we got for just a little bit. He obviously has no awareness. Yeah, he's coming up. He's just in a room downstairs. Looting.
He's coming.
Yep. Here he comes. Went down the hall, I think. Or that was a scav that came up?
I don't know.
Well, we got two options. We can fall back to admin, or we can go down and push him. Oh, oh, here he comes.
He's gonna come upstairs.
Yeah.
Just wait him out.
Yeah.
There must be two.
Yeah, we got both stairs covered, either when they come up. Doing surgery.
Yep.
Definitely.
This guy's on second. No.
Outside. That might be a scav coming in. Damn it.
Is it you?
No.
Oh shit, my mouse just died. I just spawned in the scav run and it died. Oh no.
We are back, gonna find the treasure.
Okay, they might be coming up this staircase. It's a two man.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully they weren't buddies with the PMC we already killed. Above us.
Yeah. I don't know though, they sound like they ran off this way. They might be outside. They might have just left.
Okay. We gotta make something happen. I'm down to 18 energy.
Oh, true, same.
Let's rotate back to admin, get your mark.
Okay, let's just do it.
Where are you going? That'll work. Yeah, it's fine. Go that way.
I was gonna
rotate to the bridge, but...
No, we're fine. I'll just go to the opposite side of this guys.
No, I didn't make it. Are you inside?
I just gotta hit this truck.
I can't see Jack.
I'm just gonna check in here quick, see if there's any food.
Yep, I'm with you.
Here. There's half of Vita juice.
Did you take half of it already?
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Road to customs.
Yeah. Is the car still here? Let's go to the car. Do you have money?
Money.
I have money.
Alright, let's do it.
Let's stop for a second so I can drop you some cash. Check these bags for a little more energy. Nothing.
I'm gonna check the bag for the giant fire pit down here.
Yep, I'm coming with you.
See the car.
It's 100% spawn. I'm here. I'll check real quick, but what I read was it's 100% spawn, right?
I was looking in the wrong direction anyway.
It's here. Start it. You've already taken it out once, right?
Yeah.
Thought so. You'll still get extra fence rep, but I think it's 0.2 after you've taken it once. I think it's 0.4 for the first time.
Yeah, that's right.
Nice.
Run to the bathroom, be right back.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nothing fishy. I forgot we actually did a test there.
Mm-hmm.